Those of us who have looked to the self-interest of lending institutions to protect shareholders' equity, myself especially, are in a state of shocked disbelief. Such counterparty surveillance is a central pillar of our financial market state of balance. If it fails, as occurred this year, market stability is undermined.